interface works is there are 16 sensitive areas when they sense how bright the light is falling on them. The signal from that is read by this little computer, which is called an Arduino. When light falls onto one of the sensors, it's picked up and the brightness is shown on the screen here. And you can use that data from the light interface to control any parameter you like within the sound. When it's bright, it's just making a note loud, and there's 16 different notes all over the interface. So the actual thing itself is fairly simple, but then it's taken years to make sounds that look like they belong to this machine. And the sounds can change, you know, there's different, I guess you could call them different instruments in the computer. So there's one which is tones, and there's one which is noise, and there's one which is rhythms. So, and you can combine them all together. To me, the light interface is an instrument. So I'll make an input, I'll shine the light at it, and it makes a sound, just like when you hit a drum or play the guitar. DJing is more working with the pre-recorded material. This is generating things live.